La 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 la.
If you guys are thinking of sojigging along this area, especially along breakers, highly recommended you all wear the proper type of footwear. At all costs, try to avoid wearing slippers, sandal. Sure, your whole feet, if possible, cover up, because as young as you are or as agile as you are, things can happen. So you don't want your feet or your foot to be torn up by barnacles when you slip on the rocks. The rocks are super slippery, and these kinds of shoes, the spike ones, really help to get a grip on where you're standing. Highly recommended. For most of our adventures, we are using this kind of shoes. It's not that we are kiasu, but safety is number one. Because it's not worth getting injured while you're doing your hobby. So try as much as possible, wear the proper type of footwear, and stay safe, guys. My setup today, I'm cycling to East Coast. I got my bicycle. This is my son's bicycle. He's playing soccer, so I borrowed his bicycle. Okay, so this is my rod, and this is my bag, waterproof bag, so that water, in case it rains or whatever, I don't have to worry about my gear getting wet. My handphone, whatever. Sometimes I bring a little speaker down here, so I can listen to some music. So this is basically how I travel when I'm fishing. I just see, I can comb the area, a larger area, so that I see what kind of fishes is available. Okay, alright guys, let's go fishing.
You take.
Thank you.
Okay.
Sorry.
No worry.
Okay, thank you. My bicycle on top of the breaker lah. Should be easier for me.
fish on. I think so. Oh yes, I feel a head shake on the. Oh yeah, fish on, baby. Budgie flathead. Hey, this one nice to eat. Okay guys, got myself a nice flathead fish. Oh, nice one. You see the tail? Oh my goodness. Okay right guys, we pack up, take a break before we go home and we have some lunch because it's 12 o'clock already. This is looks like a nice place to have lunch also. Let's have lunch here lah. Okay guys, we've come to the end of the fishing session. Hope you guys enjoyed our short content. No biggies, but thoroughly enjoyed the light session that we had today. Okay, we also had a simple lunch and some coffee by the sea. Totally relaxing weekend, and that's how we like it. Okay, if you guys like this type of content, we'll bring more to you guys. Okay, so don't forget to like, subscribe and comment on our videos. That will help the channel out. Till then, GrabSG Fishing signing off. Bye bye.